Hey Matthew, welcome to the stream, buddy. How's your day been? Well, that's the first one. Jeez, 91 pounds. Gonna need a few trophies, I think. Yeah. Your link is slow. Right, okay. All right, somebody's streaming him in the other room. Streaming a film, okay, with you. Getting walleye, man. Walleye everywhere here. Thanks, Sabi. You did well. Excuse me. You did well again tonight, mate. I don't fancy going to White Moose Lake tomorrow, to be honest. Poor average. Nah, you did all right. I think you should get through. But yeah, I don't fancy White Moose Lake at all. I maybe catch some bluefish or a cannonball, maybe. Yeah, missing the bluefish today, yeah. Man, that guy was funny. Well, it doesn't look like they're all that interested in the spinner. I'll give it one more cast. I'll try a bit of float fishing. Although that grub was working though. Probably should have stayed with that. God, these competitions are slow at the start. A lot of fish to catch to get up the leaderboard, that's for sure. When do the trophies start, Sabi? Zoltestock, if that's how you pronounce it, welcome. Well, not even a nibble on the mayflies. Okay. Anyhow, okay. Thanks, Abby. Basically, you're wanting a bag full of trophies. Marcelo, welcome to the stream, buddy. Thanks for the thumbs up. Thank you. Yeah, leave a like, guys. It really does help me. I never even looked to see what the prizes were. Dear. Somebody's complaining about lag. That's not so good. Right, try. Oh, it's slow. Yep, in a bag full of them, that's for sure. Pardon me. Okay, right, we'll try something else. Thank you, Terry. Thanks very much. I think I'm going to need it, to be honest. I'm not feeling very confident in this at all. They're getting slightly bigger. So they do like to throw themselves out of the water, though, that's for sure. Geez, that's just about an hour gone already. Wow. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to White Mist Lake tomorrow. The place is full of snags. I think the uni's 3 till 4. Yeah, partly cloudy, 3 till 4. One or two 9 pound trophies. No, none yet, Sabi. No trophies yet. It looks like RNG's not on my side tonight. some people on the leaderboard and they're complaining. Jeez. Welcome, Pat. I don't really know what your question is, buddy. Is it Loch Ness? No, it's not Loch Ness, mate. It's Michigan, St. Croix Lake. I wish it was Loch Ness. Not far away from here, a couple of hours in the car. Cheers, Scotsman. I no problem, Pat. Freedom. Yeah, that's funny. You've been watching Braveheart. It's a film I've not watched in a while. Oh, come on, fish. So slow. Oh, come on. Why did it do that? It's not even moving. Why did it get snagged? No, no trophies. God, I'm miles off the leaderboard. Miles off it. Yay. Just another 9 more of them would be fine. Well, the dragonflies are working. Should have put a marker out, not for the last fish, but the fish before. Keep forgetting to do that, to put markers out. Wrong button. God, it's all slowed down again. Pardon me. Okay, just another six of them to catch now. Yeah, I don't know about that, mate. Thank you. Thank you very much. I've never noticed them houses on the other side. Never noticed them before. Elvis. No, I don't know about that, mate. You don't want to hear me singing, that's for sure. Somebody's pulled out a plastic bag. God, time goes so quickly, these competitions. Especially when you're drinking. No, I'm not drinking tonight, buddy. I'm drinking some fizzy juice tonight. I had a few last night, so I thought I'll have a rest tonight. Okay, you are. Well, good on you, mate. Yeah, you're the only one chatting, yeah. There's normally more than just one, or normally one or two. Oh, come on. How can you be like snagged for 30 meters? Cannonball? Okay. But you can't use them as bait. You should be able to keep them and use them as bait. Yep, I do like crayfish. Oh, come on, fish, take it. Quit messing around with it. Okay, it's better. Still miles from getting on the leaderboard. Not big enough, unfortunately. She said. Oh dear. Funny. Couldn't help it. Podcast. Right, let's try again. Okay. That was a bigger one. She blows. Oh, what was that? Right, I'll have one more cast now, I'll try something else. Invisible fish. Ah, nice one, buddy. Nice one. As I said, I'm not looking forward to White Moose Lake tomorrow night. Oh, nice one. Yeah, I always watch Sabi, I must admit. Oh, the RNG's been in your favour tonight. I think I've only had about four, maybe three, four trophies tonight. A 144 foot, yeah, seen that. Well, I could try it. Try 144 feet. Or 147. Yeah, I noticed he was casting at 43 meters. Just left of the boat, yeah. Well, it's uni time, so hopefully. I think we'll have minnows swimming in. What is it doing? Yeah, maybe tomorrow I'll get some better RNG, but I'm not looking forward to White Moose at all. The place is full of snags. There's a bug there at the moment as well. Your lure flies off into the sky. But yeah, good luck to you, buddy. With your bag full of trophies, nice one. I hope I have some better RNG tomorrow, that's for sure. Certainly not been with me tonight. Yeah, sucks, mate. Yeah, just missing the cut yesterday by two. Yeah. I think I finished 42nd or 43rd yesterday. Triple the trout. No, I think I've had enough fishing for trout tonight. I'll get an early night tonight. I think I was quite late last night. All right, I'm with you. The dragonflies have worked quite well. Never really used them before. Barbless jigs. Do you get barbless jigs? Not actually, I look to see if you do. The normal jig baits, or jerk baits, jig baits, jerk baits, not too sure. They work really good on the muskie and northern pike. What? And white moose, okay. I'll have a look. Not my favourite place, white moose. It used to be good. It's so full of snags, to be honest. Spinner bats. Okay. I think I've got some spinner baits here. Not really used them much either. Yeah, I knew what you meant, buddy. A bit pissed, okay. Nothing wrong with that. I was like that last night. Okay. I'm gonna finish. Fifty-seven. That was terrible. One, two. Three, four, five, six. Six trophies. Okay, yeah, brook trout. Lake trout and splake, okay. White moose. Yeah. Disappointed. Yeah, so am I, buddy. So am I. Yeah, it was it wasn't all that great, to be honest. Many times have I got to fire this cannonball? Five more times. Anyway, people, thanks for just kidding, mate. No worries, no worries. But nice chatting to you, mate. Nice chatting to you. I wish you good luck in the competition tomorrow, buddy. Oh, guys, thanks for watching. It's a pleasure as always. Leave a like. It really does help me. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. That helps me as well. Anyway, guys, till tomorrow. Take care, everybody. Good night.